Why does McDonald's have to have two double cheeseburgers, a McDouble, and a double cheeseburger? My name is Sean Morrison. You know, it's confusing to the customer because, you know, when you go pull up to the drive-thru sometimes and you're asking for the double cheeseburger and a small fries, you know, they have that special for $3. It's, you know, not you don't always remember that to say double cheeseburger. Sometimes you say McDouble and small fries. A person will be like, "Oh, it's four something or $5." You're like, "Isn't it the cheeseburger and the double cheeseburger and the fries for $3?" And I'm like, "Well, it's the double cheeseburger and the fries for $3, not the McDouble." How are you supposed to fucking know the difference? There is a difference. I think it's with the pieces of cheese or something. It is ridiculous. If you're not subscribed to the Sean Morrison YouTube channel, please click on subscribe. By doing that, you'll help support the YouTube channel of Sean Morrison and all my subscribers out there. Thank you very much for your continued love, honor, and support. So do you feel it's confusing with McDonald's having two sets of double cheeseburgers, one being a McDouble and one being a double cheeseburger? What do you think, friends? Shame, shame, shame.